Hi everyone, welcome to victoriapiking.com, and today I'm going to share with you my childhood recipe. This is what my grandmother made for us when we were kids, for me and for my brother, and I love it until this day. This is a very simple and basic patties recipe, and you can use any minced meat that you like for this recipe, or use it as a filling to any pierogies or any dumplings that you like. So, I hope you enjoy the idea and stay tuned. Since it is so basic, it's pretty simple. Start with a pound of meat. Now, here you can use any meat you like. I mean, this is pork, you can use beef, you can use turkey, you can use chicken, you can use lamb or whatever meat you have on hand, like kangaroo. I did it even with kangaroo meat, weird enough. To this you have to add 1/3 pound of onion mixed with garlic. This is small onion chopped very finely. This is and 2 garlic cloves. Now, about garlic cloves, you don't have to do it. Now I'm adding black pepper and 1/2 teaspoon of Himalayan pink salt here. And that's it. Mix all together, and this is perfect for any filling, any base. You can add to this, you can add any spices or any flavors that you like. But sometimes the basics one is awesome. Another thing, you can add 1 egg if you like, if you think that it won't hold on you. I'm not going to, because I know my meat patties will hold. And that's it. That's it. That's all. Now we need to fry those. To the skillet, I'm adding avocado oil. Preheat it on medium high and fry the meatballs or patties. I'm going to make them as a small patties. Why? Because I love you. I love so. You can make even hamburgers out of those. You can add any cheese, or you can add, you know, anything. This is perfect base for anything you want. Really. You need to know this base. And it's always succulent, because amount of onion brings a lot of juiciness to your patties. After 2 to 3 minutes on one side, flip them to the other side and let them cook about 3 to 4 minutes. By the way, I'm using extra lean organic pork from local farm. Try to find very good minced meat that support agriculture and everything. And kids absolutely love it because of the simplicity of the thing. And it's good protein for them. So that's it. After a couple of minutes on the other side, you can start eating this.
Support my channel by visiting my shops. The links are in description box below. You will find the recipes for Halloween, holidays, and just for fun. We have kids books and game as well. Thank you for supporting me and my channel. Love you all. See you next time. Bye!